Authorities confirm now a missing plane has been found in Etowah County. The sheriff's office says search crews found the plane this morning in the Aurora area. The pilot, identified as Bill McLean of Acworth, Georgia, was found dead. Authorities continue to investigate the cause of the crash today. Birmingham.